How would you explain reggae music today? Do you feel like it has changed since the earlier times? And how would you say it contributed to this particular genre?
My knowledge of reggae music is a revolutionary music. Mm-hmm. Reggae music is like the music where keep people in check, the oppressors them in check. To let them know that it's not everyone here knows not of their evil deeds.
Yes.
You know, we're here and we're feeling, but then we're just blessed with the talent to represent the mass.
Mm-hmm.
And so we put out music of such, not to sink anyone, mm-hmm. but to help them to realize that we're only human,
mm-hmm.
and what we're facing. You know, it can be better if few people want it to be better. And at some time we try to ask them to put their foot in our shoes.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a revolutionary music trying to get things on the path that it is supposed to be on.
Mm-hmm.
Because ever so often it's not like that.
Mm-hmm.
So reggae music from then remain to be the reggae music now. It's just that things and time do change and the way in which you're sending out the message should be,
it
have to go with the flow. So.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you have to be intelligent in taking on the technology, what's happening now.
Mm-hmm.
It is a war of intelligence that is going on now. It's no stick nor stone. Of course they're using it, but it is less of that. It's more of a brain game that is happening around us. So, again, I must say reggae music remains the same. You know,
it carries the same message.
It carries the same message too. It's coming from different individuals. It's still coming from the icons of the music, of reggae. And to cut a long story short, I honestly believe that it remains what it was then, now, because the reality is it is revolutionary music, and it's music to change. And it's in the same breath, it is telling you exactly, it speaks of the upper side of things as well. It just explains life as is.
Mm-hmm.
So, it just explains life as is. So in the next 500 years down the line, you can really take a music of now to tell exactly what was going on.
And
so it's
is
more,
going on at that time.
Yeah, man, basically.
True.
More time it's hard, very, very. Have we put in the work necessary? Last couple Christmas never merry, but me still hold on to me made it. That year, yeah, my year, my year, my year.